Hey guys, I'm recording this for the sixth time. Help me. Wait, did he just say he declared war on Italy? I just slid right into her mouth. He just said the crime war. They really do like taking bodies. My god. Oh my god. Oh my god. A handstand. Let's go see where this elevator takes us. No! My god, it's... Oh my god! Why did it look like... Oh my god, it looks like they're a fancy person. We gotta escape. Yeah, and in this video, someone told me to escape. No, don't tell me it's that emoji guy. Please. It's too early for him. No. Please. Oh, be safe in the background. No, I don't want to hear you beatbox. I guess I should have listened to him beatbox. No. Don't take my body. Thank you. Hey, at least my body can't be dragged off. I wonder... when the people who own this mall or whatever come back, I wonder what they're gonna think when they just see a bunch of dead bodies in this one pose. They're probably gonna be like, something's going on here. Stand back, I have a flashlight. People should be burning! Some water so good. What do they got here? Yes. I want. Oh. I can't. I'm gonna. I'll just take some water so good. Sacrifice your soul to him. Okay, that works too. Uh-oh, we're screwed. No, no, please, please take mercy, show mercy. Top of the leaderboard. Whoa! Don't recommend that, Tubers 93. Tubers, run! Okay. I swear to God, he's always there to foil my plan. These guys don't know that they could just slam into doors to open the door. You don't even have to press E. So you can open two doors at once if you're in the middle. Yeah. Uber, so I don't recommend that. Tubers. Tubers, why are you running? Go, go, go. Something's coming. Run. Something else is coming, tubers. Yes, Tuber! Let's do this all. Now no one can help. Yes. What bath? Putting them out there was what I call a sacrifice. Basically, you bait them into going there and then you kill them all. It's kind of like griefing in a way. Okay, good. god. They'll come eventually. They'll come eventually. Why there? Why? I should leave them there. I should leave them there. Come, come. I want to leave. Phil. Bad job, Phil. Phil. Start. Follow me. Follow me, scared guy. Follow. Follow me. Follow. Follow. Yellow. I just hear a yes. Be asking, why do you always keep that door closed and this door open usually? Well, first of all, they usually go down there and there's a wider exit, so it's easier to escape. And if we just press it down right here, so, yeah. And if they're on the second floor, it's going to take them an extremely long time to get to here. In fact, we might as well start. Sadly, no. Sadly, you did not die. The only reason why I'm saying this is because I find it very entertaining, and I make people stuck, and I basically kill them, mostly because it's fun doing that type of stuff. Yes, yes, death by door. I think I might actually end it here. If you guys ever see me in this game and want to help me sacrifice some people, come along, help me out. Tell them, go there. There's a guy waiting for you. There, don't move, and then we'll put the doors on. Just so I know this happened. Anyways, guys, bye-bye. I'm sorry. This is coming out on a Tuesday. I was too lazy to record it. Plus, I also didn't know what type of video to make. Do a breaking point video. Let's see what I got on Steam. Upturn might take too long. I'd rather stream that. Maybe we could do Aperture desk job. Yeah, that'd be cool. Would you guys be up for that? Aperture desk job? Because if so, guys, I'll definitely make a video on it. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video off here. Expect a breaking point video, and if you guys are up for it, an Aperture desk job video. So, thank you guys for watching. And bye-bye. Have a great day.